They're PAs, staff, physician assistants. They know ways to build up your resistance. They have skills and a license to practice. They give injections like your ass on a cactus. Don't get it twisted. They have medical knowledge. They take the boards straight after finishing college. They write prescriptions, order labs and interpret them. Performing procedures on your chest and your abdomen. Can stitch you up if you get into some trouble. If you come in with chest pain, get you in on the double. They treat men, women, boys and girls. They pass the boards with pants prep pearls. If you don't know the author by his name, he is Professor Williams. His first name is Dwayne. He also wrote a question and mnemonic comic book. You wouldn't believe the amount of time that it took. He wrote a game changer. He changed the game. He changed the industry standard. Now they all know his name. But let's get back to the facts of the PA profession. They want to build up awareness and give the world a new lesson. Then they do not aspire to be a licensed MD. A physician assistant is a profession, you see. And if you confuse them with a medical assistant, they will be consistent and continue with persistence to school you on the difference, and you better take notes. They work too damn hard to get in those white coats. There are PA programs around the world. It's medically intensive and your toes will curl. But let me tell you who to call, and I'm talking to you all. Let me shout out to the schools who can give you all the tools. If you want to make an impact in the healthcare industry, just remember at the end you take the PAMCE. Let's get crunk. You pass the test, but there's patients to take care of, so no time to rest. They take pride in their vocation as they head to their location to complete their new rotation, but they still need a vacation. Hey! Put your hands up if you love medicine. You put your best foot forward and you get it in. If you're a PA, let me hear you say, and being a PA, no other job will ever do. What's right for them may not be right for you. They are sisters and brothers and husband and wives. They're building a career that is saving lives. Let's get crunk. They pass the test, but there's patients to take care of, so no time to rest. They have pride in their vocation as they head to their location to complete their new rotation, but they need a long vacation. Ho! Jefferson.